Gemma, welcome to Saints. How does it feel to have made the move down to the South Coast?
Yeah, I'm really happy to have made the move. You know, after speaking to people at the club and visiting the club, it was an obvious choice for me and it just felt right.
You said it was an obvious choice. What was it that helped you make your mind up that Saints was going to be that place for you?
I think, firstly, I worked with Marianne at the England under 23 age group, and for me, you know, she was a manager that I wanted to play for again. So I think that was a big selling point. And also just the vision of the football club, I think, is fantastic. I'm really excited to be a part of a club that's pushing to be at that next level and really backing us to go and do that.
What were those initial conversations with Marianne like when you were sort of thinking about coming in?
I think just her drive and focus of where she wants the club to go aligned with kind of what I want to do. And I think it also showed, like I just touched on, how much the club were backing the women's side to try and get them to the WSL and beyond. And I think that's a vision that I wanted to be a part of.
Now you're here experiencing the facilities, in with the girls. How have you been finding it? Settling in okay?
Yeah, I've settled in really well. The girls have been lovely. All of them have been really welcoming, so that's really nice. And nice to see some old faces too. So yeah, it's been easy to settle in and I'm just excited to hit the ground running.
You're joining us from Women's Super League side Leicester City, and you've got plenty of experience in the top tier with Liverpool and Bristol City as well. What do you think you'll bring from those playing experiences into this relatively young squad?
I think hopefully, kind of like we just said, experience will be something that I can bring. Like you say, I've played in quite a lot of games and different types of games, whether that be, you know, Conti Cup final or whether it's battling at the bottom or even must-win games as well. So I feel like I can kind of bring my experience from those and really just try and help settle in with the team and push for that next level.
You mentioned some old faces, Laura Rafferty and Megan Wynne at Bristol City, and Molly Pike, that recent signing, joining from Leicester City as well. Did you speak with any of them about making your decision to come down to Saints?
Not so much. I think me and Molly had a few conversations when we knew that we were both kind of in contact with Saints, and we both were quite excited by the prospect. So I think, yes, Molly, but no, not Megan or Raf, kind of kept it under wraps and saw them for the first time when I walked in.
Are you looking forward to getting back on the pitch with those two?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, you know, they're talented footballers, and again, it shows the ambition of the club. When you've got those footballers within the team, it's going to be a good team.
You mentioned how good the team is. You're joining a very strong defensive unit, the second best defence in the Championship last season. What do you think you'll be adding to that group?
I think hopefully I can help solidify at the back as well, but also the attacking-minded side of it as well, and getting forward, putting crosses into the box, and hopefully, you know, helping get assists as well.
You're well known for your set pieces. Is that something you're going to bring to the team?
Yeah, I hope so. I do enjoy taking set pieces, and that's something that I kind of tried to excel at when I was in the WSL over the last couple of years, so I'm excited to hopefully bring that to Southampton.
It doesn't feel like that long until the season kicks off. Thinking about coming into the side, what are your ambitions for this season, both personally and more generally as a squad?
I think I just want to personally just kick on and really show what I'm about, enjoy playing football and get back to doing what I do best, and doing it with a club that want to get promoted, that want to be in that next level, and that aligns with my vision of getting back to that next level, and really just proving ourselves as a team.